In the morning, near the Tri-Rail Metrorail transfer station, I witnessed a maneuver of a freight train operated by CSX's GEES-44DC locomotive 5364. It moved forward with the cars and then reversed. After a few minutes, the train proceeded to drop off the formation at the loading yard near the Metrorail transfer station in Miami.